Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.